iHeart and Island Music 98.5 present Hawaii's Top 10. Chillin' with the week's Island Music Hits. Brought to you by Coors Light. Born in the Rockies, lives in Hawaii.
We're back with more of your favorite local songs.
So you guys know the drill. Get off your couch, get your dancing shoes on. This is this week's edition of Hawaii's Top 10.
Have you ever sat and wondered why the birdies sing? Or how the sun leaves are horizon?
That was number 10, Josh Totofi with Perfect to Me. And Mikey, I know you've seen on social media, Josh Totofi killed it over at the Shell this weekend for his annual holiday concert. We saw the lights, everyone jamming, everyone was having so much fun.
Another concert that everybody had fun at was the Hawaii's Finest Music Festival, and this next artist was performing there. Everybody, at number 9, it's I Choose to Love by Johnny Sweet.
I choose to
That was I Choose to Love by Johnny Sweet. Now, if you like this song, you're gonna like the music video because it's super funny. His girlfriend is in the music video and she makes a little cameo, so we love her too. Also, make sure you guys follow Johnny Sweet on Instagram at johnny.sweet because he has a lot of great performances coming up.
We're gonna get in the dancing vibes right now. Number 8, it's Dance With Me from Isaiah Tavares.
Here we are, once again. You and me, the best of friends.
Number 8, some brand new music here on the list. It's Isaiah Tavares, Dance With Me, and Mikey, this is perfect for those holiday parties, those get-togethers, and big congrats to Isaiah Tavares, his first single since 2018.
Coming up next, everybody, this is a good one. It's called Good Night by Maoli and Fiji. Lucky number 7, Maoli and Fiji, kicking us off at Good Night. Now, I think this song, and I'm gonna say it right here, maybe if not next week, the following week, it's gonna be at number 1. This is such a catchy vibe. Anything that Maoli and Fiji do together, or even separately, always makes the list, and you guys obviously love it. So make sure you guys follow Maoli at Maoli Music on Instagram to keep updated with them.
We got some international vibes making the list this week. Number 6, Kalia, it's Wildfire.
Tell me, have you ever been in need of salvation? Tell me, have you ever seen real restoration?
We gotta show Kalia some love right there, checking in at number 6 with Wildfire. If you've never heard of her before, she's all the way from Jamaica, and I'm sure we're gonna keep on seeing her on the list week after week.
This next artist is coming to a city near you on their newest tour. Everybody, this is Coming Home by The Green.
Every night and every morning.
That was The Green with Coming Home. Now, like I said earlier, they are gonna be coming to a city near you. And if you guys like their album called Brand New Eyes, it's also the name of their tour. So make sure you guys follow them on Instagram at TheGreen808 to see where you guys can party with them.
Now, speaking of partying, Mikey, we got one of the classics right here from Ekolu. It's a Drinking Problem at number 4.
One more night, one more down, one more round. First one is.
I don't know about you, Mikey, but that one makes you want to dance, makes you want to groove. Number 4 right there, Drinking Problem from Ekolu. And I know everyone was dancing this past weekend at the Hawaii's Finest Music Festival to Ekolu. So, round of applause to Ekolu.
Well, Ekolu is not the only artist that's a huge fan of the country genre. Also is Common Kings, because they're up next with Islands to Nashville.
Got the banjo, I got my uke. I'm wearing sandals, you're wearing boots. Still gonna jam up by the bonfire. We pull up by the queue.
Islands to Nashville, bringing the reggae vibes to the country vibes. Leave it up to Common Kings for doing a great job with this song. Now, if you guys like Common Kings, make sure you guys follow them on Instagram at Common Kings. I know they just dropped some new merch, so if you are doing some last minute shopping like myself, you might like what you're gonna see online.
Coming in so close to the top spot, and number two, it's The Green with Recipe. From the mango tree, takes me back inside the street, to a time ever so sweet, you pour that shit all over me. I should've known from the start.
All right, everybody, get off the couch. This is your number one song. It's called What Hurts the Most by Maoli. Maoli bringing us the country vibes. Now, if you guys have not heard, they did headline this past weekend's Hawaii's the Finest Music Festival with Fiji. And of course, they sang this song. Christy, if you were there, you would have known that the crowd just went off. Obviously, anything that Maoli does, everybody loves. So like we said earlier, follow them online at Maoli Music to keep updated. The Green, Common Kings, Maoli, and Fiji, you are looking at this week's edition of Hawaii's Top 10.
That's right, Mikey, and don't forget to tell us who's on your playlist by tagging us at Living808TV, and always listen to your favorite local jams on air on Island 98.5.
Porigi, mic drop.
Tune in every Wednesday for Hawaii's Top 10. Chillin' with the week's Island music hits. Brought to you by Coors Light. Born in the Rockies, lives in Hawaii.